You can't afford to be without your vehicle. Bobby and his team of professionals at A1 Quick Oil will get you back on the road fast and with the job done right. All technicians are 100% certified. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.
What a great event it is, or will be. It is a craft market with entirely kids as the crafters. Local artist Nancy Perilloux is the one who put this together, and you're a local artist of some note yourself.
I suppose. I paint, and I have a jewelry business as well. And my husband and I have opened a space, or we're planning to open. We're not officially taking business yet, but we have built a structure out in Robert where we're going to eventually offer metal-related workshops and classes. So, but we also homeschool our children, and we're trying to expose them to different art venues, opening up opportunities for them, as well as bringing the homeschool community together. And so we've put together a Christmas market entirely for children.
Entirely by children.
Entirely by children. It's when you homeschool your kids, you have to kind of be creative with how you're introducing theories and concepts and businesses, and what do you want to do when you grow up, or how do you fit math into real life? So the idea of an entrepreneurship lesson has sort of blown up into this actual real life market where they are the entrepreneurs. They are the business people. They are going to set up their own creations. They are going to price their work. They're going to display it. They're going to sell it. And they get to keep the profits.
Who are the kids?
They are local children, all in Tangipahoa Parish and St. Tammany Parish mostly. We've got a couple coming from Orleans. We've got over 20 families currently participating. We add new families every day. But right now we have about 45 children between kindergarten and 12th grade who are primarily homeschooled, who are our Crafty Kids is what we're calling it, the Crafty Kids Christmas Market.
When is it going to be?
December 11th is the target date, from 10 in the morning until 4 p.m. If it rains, we've reserved December 18th, so they're both Saturdays. So if we have to postpone, because it is going to be an outdoor event, we'll move it to the 18th.
Here at this great location, because everybody knows where it is, at the intersection of 445 and Chappapila.
Correct. It's 22708 Chappapila Road. It's about 3.5 miles north of Highway 190 on Highway 445.
And by the way, you know, it's amazing to me that there are that many kids who are involved in arts and crafts now, just in this one area.
Oh, it's rampant in the homeschool community because the kids have time and they have, you know, to pursue their interests.
My name is Layla Simino.
Nice, Layla. What have you brought?
I have brought earrings, bracelets, some key charm. And they can either be keychains or they can be ornaments. And then I brought these ornaments and some art.
And this is just a small sample of what you're going to have at the Christmas market, right?
Yes, ma'am. This is just to show what I am making.
Yes. And do you spend a lot of time every day working on this? Are you excited about the market?
I am excited, and I do spend a lot of time. Sometimes I get inspiration from my family sometimes, but most of the time I get inspiration from outside.
That's awesome. Well, your work is beautiful. I can't wait to see what you bring.
Thank you.
All right. Can you tell us your name?
I'm Jeffrey Geiser.
Jeffrey, what have you made for us? What are you going to show at the market?
I'm going to show them my tie-dye clothes.
I think you did a great job. I can tell that you are definitely the artist, too, because look at these hard-working hands. Are you going to have a lot of different items?
Not really.
T-shirts, mostly? And
yeah.
I love that you also have the onesies and the tighty-whities. Can you tell me your name, please?
Katie.
Katie what?
Katie Perilloux.
And what are you going to sell at the market?
I am selling these little pressed flower pendants.
Those are beautiful, and you made that all by yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
And what is your name?
My name is Haley Blaze Roth, and I'm going to be selling handmade scarves.
That is lovely. And your name?
I'm Lila Knight Giesler, and I'm going to be selling hats and scarves at the craft fair.
I'm so impressed with the talent.
Well, as you can see, the children are extremely excited about this event, and we really hope and encourage that anyone watching will come out and support these children's efforts. Amazing Christmas stocking stuffers, gifts for children, anyone really can benefit from the creativity that these children are putting out on the table. And I hope you'll join us December 11th from 10 to 4, unless it's raining, and we'll move it to December 18th, 22708 Chapapila Road. And Robert, thank you.
Drive with confidence. From routine service to complete engine repairs, you can trust the pros at A1 Quick Oil to get you back on the road safely. Drop it off or sit and wait in customer-friendly comfort. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.